When it comes to Seth Rollins, I think the fact that he anointed himself the Messiah really says it all.
Yeah, Seth believes that he is the salvation of the WWE, that the WWE Universe should follow him blindly and hang on his every word. But while he calls himself the Messiah, others call him a megalomaniac.
Well, call him what you want. There's no denying that Rollins has asserted his dominance in and out of the ring. Anyone who doesn't convert to his cause gets punished.
But tonight, he's taken on an incredibly driven Karrion Kross, a superstar who seems to be fueled by an endless supply of extreme rage and an insatiable appetite for destruction. This man is not your average competitor.
Well spoken, Saxton. Kross is an absolute terror in the ring who doesn't put any limits on his attacks or his ambitions. He'll stop at nothing to get what he wants. And tonight, he wants to destroy.
One step ahead of Kross. Ah, look at this. Headbutt.
Rollins got out of the way.
Versatility from Rollins. Back into the ring.
No way!
Suicide dive to the outside.
Cole does it better. It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
What kind of difference could...
If this lands, it's over.
Look out below! And that was a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block.
Two!
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
Oh, classic Rollins with this to the cover. And he manages to kick out in one.
He couldn't make much of that pin attempt.
He's got control.
It's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match. Right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
Cross. Enough already. Cross out of harm's way.
If this lands, it's over. Got the knees up just in time.
This could turn things around.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Big backdrop.
Oh, mounted and now just hammered away with the rights.
Elbows right to the forehead.
One after another.
And Rollins capitalizes.
Look at these vicious stomps in the corner.
Brutality.
He's got him scouted. Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there. Clothesline to the back of the neck.
Stomping. Ouch. Kross gets out of the way.
Rolling elbow. Five hits more. Ouch.
Picture perfect drop kick.
He got whipped into that corner.
Uh-oh, this isn't gonna end well for someone.
Going up top.
Hurricanrana!
The Messiah doling out penance to...
Uh-oh. Let's go. We're gonna see it.
Kross is in crisis mode.
The cover!
Two! No! My, that was close!
Can you imagine how much escaping that pin must have cost him?
I can. These are the moments where you really find out how tough you are.
What a battle Rollins has waged so far, but he's not finished yet.
These competitors have been going deep into their arsenal all match, but have not found a way to end it at all.
Swings in momentum, every push has been cut off.
That catches Kross looking.
Brief sign of adrenaline from Rollins.
First with a waistlock takedown. What a counter by Rollins. Makes him pay with a counter.
The superstar looking to put this thing away.
Pedigree.
Rollins planning out his next move. Might just be the last one he needs.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. He's found. Look out. Way back for the counter.
Uh-oh. Full mount. Hammer fists. Striking at will. The ref might want to stop this one.
Striking at will. Let's look back on the action from the last match.
Here is your winner,